Stale chips, aren't they just the worst? Well, you can easily freshen up a bag of stale chips or crackers simply by nuking them in the microwave. Just add a couple of handfuls of stale chips to a plate. Now microwave them on high for about a minute. Oh, did you know that the creation of the microwave was a complete accident, just like me? Transfer the chips to a paper towel and let them cool before serving. There you go. Enjoy.